Hey there, wizards, and welcome to Unit 2 of Section 14, entitled Improvise and Create. The feeling and emotion created by music. Watch the video in the link and answer the questions that follow. Take a few seconds and close your eyes and listen to the music. While you're listening with your eyes closed, sway your body to the music, move your arms up and down, and glide across the room as the time listening deeply to the music. Now, flap your arms up and down and imagine that you are an eagle. And as you listen to the music, imagine yourself soaring into the air, enjoying the beautiful music. What do you feel when you listen to this piece? What did the elephant feel when it listened? And what impact does music have for you? The cooling down exercise. Stretching after your workout is a good way to increase flexibility because your muscles are already warm and pliable. You can do static stretches, essentially, resting stretches. For each position, stretch until you feel a slight pull and then hold it for 30 seconds. The next activity is called puppetry. Work with your friends and create four different animal puppets and use your spare socks and be as creative as you can. Once your socks are all ready, create your little puppet show. You and your friends can sit under the table and extend your arms up so that the puppets look like they are sitting around the table. Cover the table so that you can't be seen under the table. Rehearse your dialogue as you introduce yourself. Then play the beautiful music that the elephant listened to in the previous exercise. The four animals should dance to the music. At the end, they should talk to each other and explain how they feel about the music.